tonight. This is a 17-foot Weldcraft Clearwater, built by Weldcraft. Welded aluminum boat, powered by a 3-liter four-cylinder engine. And what we're going to do about roll out here a little bit and get some heat in the motor. As you can see, alternator's working good, 14 volts. Has power trim and tilt. Also has about 30 pounds of water pressure. Well, that's probably oil pressure. And what we're trying to do is build a little bit of heat in the engine. So we're just going to let it run down here a little bit. Check the maneuverability of the boat. Check the reverse tracking on it, make sure it'll back both ways nice. Doing our ride down here at the Empire Boat Ramp. Pretty nice little place. Free parking, free launch, no fees. Let's see if she'll come back around the other way now. We're backing into an outgoing tide, so we see how this works. Comes right around. Perfect. Get out our Navionics GPS here, do a little check out on the speed of the boat. Notice that the boat does have a tilt steering wheel, also has live well bilge pump, navigation lights, horn, and a windshield wiper. All right, so what we're going to do here is do a time to plane, which is just basically a countdown. As we come on plane, I'll give it full throttle, and we'll just see how quickly it comes up. Trim the motor all the way down.